This is Robert Cailliau. He is a 74-year-old engineer, author, and computer scientist. He proposed the first hypertext system for CERN in 1987.